In tonight's education alert, some Anne Arundel County high school students are learning how to make and fly unmanned aerial systems or drones.
It sounds unbelievable, but there is in fact a course being offered at South River High School right now. It may be the only one of its kind in the country. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin has the story.
When we get our box for the water box.
It didn't take much to get these students excited about building mini drones right in their classroom.
We're constructing them. We're learning about how they can be used, how to fly them. There's everything about this class, it makes me happy to come into the school first period in the morning.
Think about a design.
This new course is part of the school system's STEM, or Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics program. The course is co-developed and taught by a South River instructor and a senior director with Air Inc. It's the world's largest provider of aviation communication, and it's headquartered in Annapolis.
It's fun to work with the kids. It's fun to share my knowledge of the technology with them and see that they suck it in like a sponge and make use of it and enjoy it. And they're learning things too, so it's quite exciting.
Students have to take a number of high level classes before they can sign up for this new drone course.
Really a lot of skills, and I think that's the most important thing, is that we're really pulling students from many different disciplines. We have our pre-engineers, we have our aerospace engineers, we have computer science majors.
It didn't take long for students to use what they learned in the classroom and put it to the test on school grounds. Before long, they were back in the classroom at the drawing board working on the next project.
Now we're just come in, build, we design different things to put on. Like ours is going to have a bar going across from arm to arm so we can hold more of the electronics on it, and we're going to be 3D printing them.
And most students will tell you it's not just about the grade, but eventually a career.
Students still have a lot of learning ahead of them. This class runs until next May. At South River High School, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.